New handles have been added to IronCAD to help you be more productive in your design. For example, when we select down to our face level, we now have a new handle that appears to allow you to push and pull to start a new feature. For example, or pull in, it'll actually create a negative feature for us, and we can adjust other handles. You can see that this is actually cutting our geometry. And we can do that on any face that's planar in IronCAD to do this operation. Again, if you pull on the opposite direction, away from the face, in this case if we pull up on this handle, we'll see we'll actually create a boss feature for us. Again, we can adjust its size by pulling that in. And then if we go down to our face again to create a hole through all those objects, we can create those holes dynamically for us in one shot. So it actually speeds up your design and actually creating these features instead of always going to the catalog browser and drag and dropping or using sketches. And again, this can be done on any planar face. For example, this interface, we can actually use that, for example, to create a negative cut. We can pull that in, and we can see that it actually cuts everything away, but we can edit its cross-section. Maybe we want to offset this to the inside. We can select all those curves, go ahead and offset that a certain value for it, for what we need, and I'll select this outside here as construction geometry only. And we'll go ahead and finish that, and we can see we actually get our negative feature for us there. So this new handle saves us a lot of time. Instead of creating new features, adding the cross sections, we can actually just start those features right away and modify them as needed to get our end result. So a very handy new option in IronCAD 2018 PE1.